Alapaka，
现在就让我们一起加入客家风情 Taiga 来讲客家吧。
All right, welcome back to another round of Practical Hakka here on ICRT.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Alice Pong.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Joseph Ling. And this month, we are teaching you the phrase 没关系 no problem, it's okay.
没关系。
没关系 okay. And what situation are we going to bring you today? How about getting someone to have dinner together, and then that person is busy, and so you might want to do it another day. 可能约吃饭呢，有的时候就今天没空，明天没空，后天还是没空。
Okay. 好像是说你。
赶快请你吃饭，我知道。我们先听这样的对话先 ，OK？
俺不呀，穷哈是呀啦。
唔过，俺根本也有事情。
冇关系，下礼拜再约好嘞。
All right, let's break it down, OK? The first line is 晚上一起吃晚餐吧。Tonight, let's have dinner together.
俺不呀，
俺不呀，
穷哈是呀啦。
穷哈是呀啦，
俺不呀，穷哈是呀啦。
Remember when you hear ya, that means dinner, 晚上哈，就是不管是晚上或者晚餐都是呀。Okay, it doesn't mean you have to eat duck, but it means you're gonna have dinner. Okay, so tonight let's have dinner together. 然后对方说，可是我今天有事情 ，but I am busy today.
唔过，
唔过，
爱见半夜，
爱见半夜，
有事情
啊，有事情。
有事情
okay, I got something to do. So tonight or today, 今天
金本夜
金本夜 we've taught this over and over again. Today I have something to do. I don't have time. 听起来就是比较忙了，再回绝他了这样子 ，right? So 对方当然就说没关系啦，下次再约吧。It's okay. We can do it next time.
没关系，
没关系。
下礼拜再约好嘞。
下礼拜再约好嘞。下礼拜 that means 下次 right? Means next time, 然后再约
张勇
张勇 okay, 勇 means to have an appointment, 张勇 means to have it again some other time, alright? Let's review some of the phrases, such as to eat dinner, 吃晚餐
吃鸭
吃鸭 okay, that's again to have or eat dinner, and then you have something to do, right? 有事情
有事情
有事情 basically that also means I'm busy, and then 下次
下礼拜
下礼拜 that means next time. All right, let's listen to the conversation again.
俺不呀，穷哈是呀啦。
唔过，俺今本夜有事情。
冇关系，下礼拜再约好嘞。
And this month, how do you say it's okay, no problem? 怎么说没关系？
冇关系。
冇关系。好，那我们下礼拜约。
Okay.
可以哦。All right, that is.
俺是谁
？That is today's practical haka.
什么台噶？
俺是谁？张来了。
客家风情由客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Hakka Affairs Council.